perform for you the hymn Amazing Grace. It's written by John Newton, who was British. In fact, he was the captain of a slave ship. When he got saved, he left the life of dealing in slavery, and he was so moved that he wrote this hymn called Amazing Grace. It is built on a pentatonic scale, which is referred to as an African slave scale. And many historians have said it reminds them of an African sorrow chant.
Yeah. Chiquitita, la calor.